Hello everyone, it's Ruben here, and today I will show you how to install a TokenPay wallet. So first of all, you want to navigate to your internet browser and navigate to www.tokenpay.com. On the website, you have to log in and then you navigate to wallets. Here on the wallets page, you will pick your respective wallet. So for example, if you have an Android phone, the Android wallet. If you have a MacBook, take the Mac wallet. And in this case, the Windows wallet, which we're going to use. So we're going to download the Windows wallet, Windows zip file. So hit download, save as. I'm going to save this one to my desktop as it's easier to get to it. So for the zip file, you need an unzipper. I myself, in this case, use WinRAR, which you can also use a free trial of in case you don't have a zipper. So here we go. It's almost done downloading now. In the meantime, I'm going to create an empty folder and I'm going to name it TokenPay Wallet. So there we go. We now have an empty folder. Our zip file has been done downloading. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put a zip file into the empty folder. So there we go. Go to the folder, right click the zip file and hit unpack here. And there we go. We now have the TokenPay wallet on our desktop. So right click tokenpay.x, run as administrator. And there we go. We now have a fully functional TokenPay wallet. But before you're going to use this wallet or this address, what I would urge everyone is to make a backup and make a new address. So how do you do this? Well, in order to create a new address, instead of the default address and the default stealth address, what you have to do is you have to go to wallet management and you have to hit add new wallet. So we're going to name this one TokenPay video, and I'm going to add a password 12345, and you can leave all the standards. I mean, if you want to change the language, that's up to you. Next step, here you get a recovery phrase. So it is very important to write down your password and the recovery phrase. I would recommend to do it on a piece of paper, and just for worst case scenario, save the piece of paper perhaps somewhere else, you know, make two copies of it just in case your house burns down or something similar like that. You still have the backup somewhere else. I mean, this is definitely worst case scenario, but you never know. So write the password and the recovery phrase down. Next step, fill in your recovery phrase to confirm. Don't copy paste what I'm doing now. Write it down and then type it over. That's the best way. Next step, and there we go. If we now go to receive, we now have TokenPay video default and TokenPay video default stealth. So in order to use this address, you simply left click it, copy address, and that's it. That's your deposit address. So that's how you install a TokenPay wallet and how to generate a new address. If you want to back up the wallet, there's also another way. For this, you have to type run, type percentage app data percentage, navigate down until you come to the T of TokenPay, and save the wallet.dat file. This is pretty much your wallet. So save the wallet.dat file as well on an USB, and you can always recover your TokenPay wallet. I would really urge everyone to use both backups. So the recovery phrase with passwords and the wallet.dat file. I would really urge to make at least two backups of both. I mean, maybe I'm overdoing it a little bit, but an USB is like 8 euros or even 4, a cheap one. And if you have a decent amount of TokenPay, you definitely want to make sure you have a good backup. So that was pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe to the official TokenPay channel for more guides and videos coming up. Have a great day. I'm out. Bye-bye.